Good morning to everyone. Today in this video we will of course fight against the atmosphere of world around us. And I would like to enter the area that I don't enter so often. I mean, today I would like to drag your attention more into, I would say, good criminal novels. Criminal novels in general, criminal literature, that it's huge and was developed long ago and have been developed for many years in different areas. Different kinds of this literature were developed and we have many of them. Luckily everyone can find something interesting for him or herself within each field of the literature of criminal novels. And fine, but I would like to tell you briefly about one of them I really consider as a very good one, and in some sense I consider this a classic of short and good criminal novel. The title of the book is Murder in Tarsis by John Maddox Roberts, and this the action of this novel is set in the fantastic world in the city of Tarsis. That it's actually already partially fallen city. The golden years, its golden years are far, far, far in the past with respect to the action of the story. But okay, it doesn't matter. And the action is quick, but the plot is not trivial. And when one reads this book, two important things are interlinked with each other. I mean, one takes a rest. This is a sort of entertainment because text is good and there is no boring page. And at the same time, the plot to decipher the mystery of the murder and other mysteries around it, it's well constructed. That's why also our gray cells, they are entertained, but at the same time, while working, while reading this text, they are working, our gray cells, while we are reading this text. They are really working and they are really practicing their skills. So our brain is at the same time entertained and challenged a little bit. So these types of novels, no, it doesn't matter if they are criminal novels, novels of different novels, I really like. As I told you, I'm not a avid fan of, or avid admirer, one would even say, I'm not an avid admirer of criminal novels, but if I find a good one, I read it with a pleasure. And Murder in Tarsis by John Maddox Roberts belongs to the pool of the good criminal novels I can recommend to all of you. And John Maddox Roberts is an American writer who is known for his also a criminal novel series whose action is set in the classical antiquity, some alternative history novels and some good Conan stories. He's one of the most successful continuators of the Conan Adventures of Conan the Barbarian, the historical figure created by the genius Robert Erwin Howard. So Murder in Tarsis and many other criminal novels of John Maddox Roberts, you will not regret the time which you spent on it. All the best, have a nice day.